What's good, everyone? Zookle here, and I'm back again with another video. You guys are probably wondering, what happened to Zookle, alright? Well, let me break it down to you. So, a couple months ago, I ended up getting a puppy. I'll show a picture real quick here for you guys to see, and he's been taking up all my time. So, if you guys didn't know, I work a full-time job. On top of that, I still have to come home and do chores, take care of dog. You know, just basic responsibilities. And I'm not complaining about them, but they do take a lot of time out of my day. And I barely get like maybe 2 hours max of free time. And in that free time, I just want to relax. So it's very tough for me to get on a game, record, or play anything else without having to like feel drained all the time. But I will get back on the grind. I will get everything going. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. But before I continue, consider subscribing and liking this video for more because I do post a lot of PvE content. Also, I'm dropping my guild Discord down below. We are the number one best PvE guild in the whole entire game. That's right, we are number one. I run the number one guild for PvE. So if you guys are interested, we do need a lot of PvP players. And if you need boost, Diluvians, layer 2s, you need gear, I got you. Join up. Now let's get into the video. And today's video, I will be going over the best build. Like, I'll be going over every boss you could think of. I'll be going through layer 2, hell mode, Diluvian, everything. And if you guys want a little rundown on this build and what kits I'm running, I'll show you here in a bit. I am running a corrupted sacred field. Here's my gear. I do have like pretty mean mid-max gear, 11 DVM, 16 monster armor. And then here is my hood. It is 11 DVM, 21 monster armor. And then of course I'm running like 4 DVM rings, ring of casters, Dawnfist, Ishins, God Roll Confessors, stuff like that. I am using prophets. And if you look here, I have 500 HP, 14 melee pen, and 49 mantra pen. So yeah, it is a very crazy build. It's a very fun build too. On top of that, I'll show you guys clips of like just flying in the depths. That's right, flying in the actual depths. You will never get depth ganked again with this build. and has good mobility too, man. You just can't go wrong with it. And then watch this, I'll teach you guys something. Look at this. Look at that, easy. Ceiling down. I know if I got my astral off previously, I would have one cycled him. Right there, two cycle. Climb up here, right? Now it looks like you won't be able to make it, just trust me, okay? Look at this. Look at this. What I... Look how cool that is, man. Don't worry about your HP. Here's health packs. Just kill a health pack. All right, 100% HP. Do we got this? No, one psycho. How much you want to bet he's like 2 or 3 tap? Was able to get like tornado going. Ran out of ether for everything. Oh my god. He was just one tapped.